Hello? I feel so alone. Well, I see some folks working their way in. Hello, everybody, on a wonderful Saturday. Hi, Cheryl. Wonderful Saturday evening. Hope you had a good week. We had a wonderful week. Hi, Shannon.
Hello, everybody. Went
down to the cabin this week and took another truckload of stuff. Hello, Betty. Nottingham. Hers potato chips. I love hers. Hi, Susan.
I love
Hi,
hers,
Jan.
Too. Yeah. Hi, Shannon.
Well, I hope you enjoy our songs. Worked on a couple different things this week, so we'll see how they turn out. Enjoy the evening, and we will be taking a little bit of a break again in about a half hour, about 5 minutes. Hello, Nancy and Mike, Indiana.
Hey.
And hi, Deb. Happy birthday. I saw you on the giraffe chat today. It's your birthday. Christine, hello. Okay, let's
You sound like Miss Sally over here on
Romper
Room.
I said, remember Romper Room? Hi, Nan. Hi, Tina. We have Mountain Betty wine tonight.
What's everybody drinking tonight?
Well, that's why we'll... Hi, Dawn. Hi, Pam. That's why we'll take a little pause. That way they can refresh their drinks and everything. Okay, let's get started with some songs for you. Thanks for joining us tonight. Good to see all of you, even though we can't see you.
Oh, the crystal chandeliers light up the paintings on your wall. The marble statuettes are standing stately in the hall. But will the timely crowd that has you laughing loud help you dry your tears? When the new wears off of your crystal chandeliers.
Hi, Boo. I never did fit in too well with folks you knew. And it's plain to see that the likes of me don't fit with you. So you traded me for the gaiety of the well-to-do. And you turned away from the love I offered you.
I see.
Oh, the crystal chandeliers light up the paintings on your wall. The marble statuettes are standing stately in the hall.
But will the timely crowd that has you laughing loud help you dry your tears?
When the new wears off of your crystal chandelier.
Thanks, Ben. Chosen guy of the social world, so the stories say. But a picture smile only lasts a while, then it fades away. And the love we knew will come home to you someday.
Oh, the crystal chandeliers light up the paintings on your wall. Marble statuettes are standing stately in the hall.
But will the timely crowd that has you laughing loud help you dry your tears?
When the new wears off of your crystal chandeliers.
When
and the new wears off of your crystal chandeliers.
Called Crystal Chandeliers. Charlie Pride did that one. I like that song. Haven't done that in a while. Okay, take you back to the good old 50s, little boogieing around here. For anybody named Mary Lou, this is for you.
Hello, Mary Lou. Goodbye, sweet Mary Lou. I'm so in love with you. I knew Mary Lou, we'd never part. So hello, Mary Lou. Goodbye, heart.
Passed me by one sunny day. Flashed those big brown eyes my way. And ooh, I wanted you forevermore. Now I'm not one that gets around. Swear my feet stuck to the ground. And though I never did see you before, I said hello, Mary Lou.
Goodbye, heart. Sweet Mary Lou, I'm so in love with you. I knew Mary Lou, never part. So hello, Mary Lou. Goodbye, heart.
I saw your lips, I heard your voice. Believe me, I just had no choice.
Wild horses couldn't make me stay away.
I thought about a moonlit night, arms around you good and tight.
That's all I had to see for me to say. Hey, hey, hello, Mary Lou. Goodbye, heart. Sweet Mary Lou, I'm so in love with you. I knew Mary Lou, never part. So hello, Mary Lou. Goodbye, heart. So hello, Mary Lou. Goodbye, heart. Yes, hello, Mary Lou. Goodbye, heart.
Hello, Mary Lou. That's a good old song. Ricky Nelson did that way back in the 50s. On the Ozzie and Harriet show, if you remember that, black and white TV. Can you imagine? You had to get up and change your own channel.
Even if you wanted to turn it up or down, you had to get up.
Yeah, you did. Mm-hmm. Or get somebody else to get up. And okay, the past couple weeks, we've tried the song out. We had a request for this a couple weeks ago. So we started out with, hi, Carol and Charlie. Started out with just doing it with the guitar. Then last week we added the track to it. Well, we worked on it this week, okay? And we added a little harmony. So I want to try it. Yeah, hello, Sandra. How you like that shirt, Sandra?
You look sexy.
But anyway, I want to try it out. And I found out today our friend Bruce Hoffman that does a lot of the fiddle and mandolin steel guitar stuff for us. He's going to be adding the fiddle to this song, so I can't wait to hear what he does with it. But anyway, if you don't mind us using you for an experiment again tonight, first time we're going to be doing this with the added harmony and a little rearranging the song. It's called Nobody's Darling But Mine, Cross Your Fingers.
One of the oldest songs in the world, right? Who is it?
Jimmy Davis.
Yeah.
This came out in 1934. And so many people recorded this, but in the 80s. Gosh, I miss it there. We're going to do a song for my friends down there the next show. We'll work in where I will have on my shirt, Laissez les bon temps rouler. We're going to do that song for you next set. Anyway, Nobody's Darling from Mine. Let's give it a try.
Ready?
Yeah. Promise
me that you will never be nobody's darling but mine.
Come sit by my side, little darling. Come lay your cool hand on my brow. Promise me that you will never be nobody's darling but mine. You're as sweet as the flowers of springtime. You're pure as the dew from the rose. I'd rather be somebody's darling than a poor girl that nobody knows.
Be nobody's darling but mine, love. Be honest, be faithful and kind. Promise me that you will never be nobody's darling but mine.
Harmony just added everything. Oh my goodness. I can't wait to hear what Bruce does with the fiddle and the mandolin.
Oh,
and
yeah.
That. Thank you for letting us do that again. We don't like to repeat songs a whole lot, or if we can avoid it, but boy, yeah. I took a liking to that.
Who was it? Somebody said that was a good two step. That's more of a three step.
I don't know what it is.
It's a waltz. One, two, three, two.
If I have a little,
I'm not a dancer, but I know that.
I have a little more of this wine. It could be many steps, huh?
Yeah.
Thank you so much. We appreciate that.
How long has it been since I did this one?
It's been a long time.
How the hell?
This is something the country gentleman did. Country gentleman. It's called Fox on the Run. This will get you up and stomping around if you feel like it. Maybe. Yeah, Wayne.
She walks through the corn leading down to the river. Her hair shone like gold in the hot morning sun. She took all the love that a poor boy could give her and left me to die like a fox on the run.
Like a fox.
Like a fox. Like a fox. On the run.
Now everybody knows the reason for the fall. Woman tempted me down in Paradise Hall. This woman tempted me and she took me for a ride. Like a lonely fox, boy, I need a place to hide.
She walks through the corn leading down to the river. Her hair shone like gold in the hot morning sun. She took all the love that a poor boy could give her and left me to die like a fox on the run.
Like a fox,
like a fox,
like a fox
on the run.
do-si-doing.
We'll drink a glass of wine, boys, a float of fire, so we'll talk about the world and the friends we used to know. I see a string of girls who have put me on the floor. Well, the game is nearly over and the hounds are at the door. She walks through the corn leading down to the river. Her hair is blown in the hot morning sun. She took all the love that a poor boy could give her and left me to die like a fox on the run. Like a fox,
like a fox,
like a fox. She walks to the corn leading down to the river. Her hair shone like gold in the hot morning sun. She took all the love that a poor boy could give her and left me to die like a fox on the run. Like a fox,
like a fox,
like a fox.
Like a fox
on the run.
Well, there you go, Fox. Woo. On the Run. Country gentlemen, I love their songs. I love a lot of their stuff. Okay, we had a request for this one. I believe it was last week or the week before. Beautiful gospel song. Always one of my favorites. And Danny just captured the Jordanaires feeling on this song, which is kind of why I took a liking to this. So he did all the backup harmony on this one. But I had a request for In the Garden. So let's do that. Just a beautiful song. I come to the garden alone. While the dew is still on the roses, and the voice I hear falling on my ear, the Son of God discloses, and he walks
with me and talks with me,
and he tells me I am his own, and the joy we share as we tarry there, none other has ever. Sound of his voice, he is so sweet, the birds hush their singing, and the melody that he gave to me within my heart is ringing. Tells me I am his own, and the joy we share as we tarry there, none other has ever known, and the joy we share as we tarry. None other has ever known. Oh, gosh, I love that song. The best line that I love in that song. His voice is so sweet. The birds hush their singing. That says so much. What a great line.
Just do Mercury right there.
Mercury?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Danny had this, had this piece of junk car. It was a Mercury. It ain't the Honda, that's for sure. That's my baby out there. Hi, who dat? My who dat car. Anyway, this is about the Mercury Blues. So we'll see how this goes. It's been a while. He just likes playing the guitar on this one, so yeah. We'll see.
Well, if I had money, I'd tell you what I'd do. I'd go downtown and buy a Mercury or two. I'm crazy about a Mercury. A lot of crazy about a Mercury. I'm gonna buy me a Mercury and cruise it up and down the road. Well, the girl I love stole it from a friend. He got lucky, stole her back again. She heard he had a Mercury. Was she crazy about a Mercury? I'm gonna buy me a Mercury and cruise it up and down the road. Up and down the road. Michael Gray.
Hey, nice to see you.
Michael Gray plays with, what's his name? Lee Bryce, yeah.
I'm reading the comments in between all this. Wake me up before you go. Anyway, if I don't get the old rug across for how great thou art tonight, I made a note of those. Okay, so we're gonna try to work those in for you. We'll see how our time goes here. We were on a USO tour up there, way at the top of the world in Thule, Greenland, and I heard this song. I think we did this a couple weeks ago, but boy, this is just a neatest song. And we don't do Storms Never Last, do we?
No.
I don't think we've ever done that. Well, I guess we'll have to work on that one a little bit.
Waylon and Jesse, right?
Yeah, yeah, I think so. But anyway, when I first heard this song, the DJ was playing this, and I had to have a Harbor Island. I should have known he was going to ask for that. Well, we'll have to work that one in, too. Anyway, the DJ up in Greenland was playing the song, and I thought he was saying, "We're going to eat pizza," which was right up my alley because I could eat pizza every single
day.
That's
why you like this song.
That's why I like this song. Yeah. So it makes me think of pizza. Anyway, what the words are is we're going to Ibiza, which is an island way out in the Mediterranean. So we're going to, it's kind of a fun song, kind of goofy, but the DJ was kind enough to give me a copy of this to bring home, and we learned it. And it's by the Venga Boys. Venga Boys. Hey, he's a Ben. That's a
Venga
nice,
Boys. Yeah.
That's a nice of Venga Boys. Don't want to be a bus driver all my life. I'm going to pack my bags and leave this town. Grab a flight. Fly away on Venga Airways. Fly me high, the Ibiza sky. I look up at the sky and I see the clouds. I look down at the ground and I see the rain go down the drain. Fly away on Venga Airways. Fly me high, the Ibiza sky.
Whoa,
we're going to Ibiza.
Whoa,
back to the island.
Whoa,
we're gonna have a party.
Whoa,
in the Mediterranean Sea. All right. To be home again. Fly away on Venga Airways. Fly me high, the Ibiza sky.
Whoa,
we're going to Ibiza.
Whoa,
back to the island. Give us a whoa.
Whoa,
we're gonna have a party.
Whoa,
in the Mediterranean Sea. Mediterranean Sea. Here we go. Well, we're going to eat pizza. Eat pizza.
Whoa.
Back to the island.
Whoa.
We're gonna have a party.
Whoa.
In the Mediterranean Sea.
Whoa.
We're going to eat pizza. So you see what I mean, doesn't it? That's a yummy song, right? Pizza with Mountain Betty. That's, well, I've got half of that tonight, Wayne. But pizza. Now you're going to make me hungry for pizza. I say I could have pizza every night. We worked on this one week.
Yeah, we got to do a Haggard song, right?
Yeah. We worked on this one a little bit with the harmony. One of Merle's great songs. This is the one that you keep saying is a true story. Well, I guess most of Merle's stuff is a true story. He wrote as he lived, I guess. And I think he wrote this while he was in prison about a fellow prisoner in there. So this is a beautiful song. It's called Sing Me Back Home. Here we go.
The warden led a prisoner down the hallway to his doom. And I stood up to say goodbye like all the rest. But I heard him tell the warden just before he reached my cell, let my guitar playing friend do my request. Let him sing me back home with a song I used to hear. Make my old memories come alive. And turn back the years. Sing me back home before I die. I recall last Sunday morning, a choir from off the street came in to sing a few old gospel songs. Then I heard him ask the singer just before he reached my cell, let my guitar playing friend do my request. Won't you sing me back home with a song I used to hear. Make my old memories come alive. Take me away and turn back the years. Sing me back home before I die. Sing me back home before I die.
That's a great song. Sing Me Back Home, Merle Haggard. Merle Haggard, first time we tried that with the revised version.
Sang that song for years, yeah.
That's all we, yeah.
You think I know it by now, right?
Islands in the Stream. That's one we've never done. I used to do that with Billy. Played bass in Danny's band years ago. We'll have to maybe work on that one. That's a good song.
Yeah.
I still got the key written
parts
down
of it, yeah.
that we were doing that in.
Let's do one more and then we'll
quit. Yeah, okay. What's the one somebody asked for one? Was it Old Rugged Cross?
Old Rugged, How Great Thou Art,
God's Coloring Book.
Yeah, okay. This is for Charlie and Carol. I just saw your note on there and said you wish we were out on your deck. Listen, the last time we were out on your deck when we played that daggone party for you, you shocked me because they... They had a big old cooler, and Danny likes Yingling, which is his standard Yingling beer. And they surprised me with two bottles of ginger ale, direct from New Orleans. Boy, I tell you, I was so shocked that night. Anyway, we'll do this for Carol and Charlie. I know we miss seeing you all. We really miss seeing you, and... Boy, when will this all ever be over? Will it ever be over? Yeah. This is called God's Coloring Book. Dolly Parton wrote this, paints a picture. walking in a field just down the way. I sat down on a fallen log to pass the time away. And as I looked around me, the more that I did look, the more I realized that I was viewing God's coloring book. I saw a golden ray of sunlight, a silver drop of dew, a soft white floating cloud sailing o'er the sky of blue. A yellow dandelion, a pretty evergreen, some red and orange flowers growing wild along the stream. And the more I looked around me, the more that I did look, the more I realized that I was viewing God's coloring book. The grayness in an old man's hair, the pink in baby's cheeks, the blackness in a stormy sky, the brown and fallen leaves, and the multicolored rainbow stretched out across the sky, and the purple haze at sunset just before the night. And the more I looked around me, the more that I did look, the more I realized that I was viewing God's coloring book. Then I turned my face toward the sky and say a silent prayer. And though God doesn't speak to me, I see Him everywhere. He is all around me, He's everywhere I look. Each new day is but a new page in God's coloring book. He is all around me, He's everywhere I look, and each new day is but a new page in God's coloring book. Oh, doesn't that just paint a picture? Only Dolly could write a song like that. That's a beautiful song, Carol and Charlie. Thanks for joining us tonight. Okay, we're going to take about 5 minutes. We'll give you a chance to either run to the bathroom or go take the dog out to run to the bathroom or refill the wine or whatever you may be drinking. Give us 5 minutes. We'll reset the modem. That's something we got into the habit of doing because this internet's so lousy here. But anyway, y'all, hang in there. Join us back in 5 minutes, okay? We'll have some more stuff for you. Be right back.